KOCO meteorologist Shelby Hayes, thanks for joining us. Want to get you updated on your forecast for today. Going to be a windy day. We do start out chilly, but warming up pretty quickly by 11 a.m. Temperatures in the mid-50s. We top out this afternoon in the 60s, but cooling off by 5 o'clock to 59 degrees. That south wind 15 to 20 miles per hour throughout the day today with increasing clouds. So we start out sunny this morning, then partly cloudy or mostly cloudy by 5 o'clock this evening. A look at your high temperatures, 65 in Oklahoma City, 66 in Stillwater today. Temperatures just a little bit above average for this time of year. Our next chance of rain begins early on Sunday. Then we have quite a few rain chances, even some storm chances as we head into the late part of Monday. Meteorologist Jonathan Condor will be in this evening with updates on those storm chances.